Hello traders, Ion here. We are trading live with Gamma S indicator. We just 30 seconds ago get signal. You see, arrow came on the current candle, not after. We are trading on M1 time frame and 15 minutes expiry. This is the rules. The arrows are not repainted, as I explained already in several previous videos. So what you have to do here, wait for an arrow and see if the price is out of these borderlines. The best situation is when you have price out of white borderlines, but sometimes it's okay always to take trade if the price is between these two borderlines. So let's explain one signal. Yes, here we get arrow and the price you see is out of white line, and we easily can take 50 minutes expiry. Also here easily can take 15 minutes expiry. If you do not have at your broker exact 15 minutes, it is okay to take a few minutes more. Maybe 16, 17, even 20 minutes, maybe 1 or 2 minutes less, but not too much. In my experience, my testing, 50 minutes is optimal, and up to 10, 20 minutes, it is also working the same. Of course, what tips maybe you can use is that always, if you want, be very sure, very safe. Try to trade with trend, or better said, not against the trend. So this is in the trend direction. Okay, very good setup. This is not with trend, but not very much against the trend, because the trend start to be flat, let's say. It's like a ranging market. Here we can see this minute, this is not down or uptrend, this is ranging. So this channel is going flat, not going up or down. So it is very easy to take a trade. So you can always open many pairs. I usually use 10 pairs, and with these 10 pairs, maybe in 2 hours I get at least 10 good signals, and that's all for me. I never take more than 10 trades per day, and usually I have result about 80%. Some days it's maybe less, some days even I have all winning trades. Some days I have 70%, some days 80, but in average it's about 80% winning rate. So guys, I will pause the video a little bit and come after a few minutes to check our trade. Hello, we are here again. As you can see, we are doing very well. Until we wait, we can check my other system. This is Gamma Turbo S. Gamma Turbo S is working on 5 minutes expiry on 5 minute time frame. As you can see, we get arrow at the candle, current candle, at the very beginning of candle. After 5, 10 seconds, you get signal. You check price action. It must be oversold. And you check the support and resistance. And then you can take trade. So for now, it is in the money. Usually we take 5 minutes expiry, but it works up to 15 minutes even. This is my other system. I will make another video about it, but just to see how it works. Here we have news indicator to see on our screen what is going to be or what happened before, and you do not need to search around for a price for a news. You can set it to see high impact, middle or low impact news. So as you can see here, we would be also in the money, but let's see. Here we get another signal. Audi USD, let's see. Here also we have a news indicator to see what's happening. Yes, we get a signal here, but it is not valid signal because price didn't reach these borderlines, not even blue line. So it is not valid signal. This is valid signal, you see, and 50 minutes expiry is deep, deep in the money. Here, let's see how many minutes we have until it is 11 minutes, 11 candle, you see. So more 4 minutes to expiry. So I'll be back in 2 minutes to see the results. We are back, and as you can see, our another indicator, Gamma Turbo, 5 minutes expiry, is about a few seconds to be in the money. It is different strategy, different, but we have time, and I show you how it works. So let's go back to our previous one. We get a signal in another direction, but we need only 1 minute more to finish this trade. So this candle and one more, and 15 minutes will be finished. So we are, for now, we are deep in the money. This is very big candle, I don't know why. Maybe some news or something happened, but I hope it wouldn't go until here. Sometimes you cannot do anything. Market is sometimes unpredictable, but that's why I say in 80% of trades you will win. This indicator, this strategy gives you 80% chances to win trade if follows the rules, avoiding the news, do not trade against the strong trend, and that's it. I didn't notice that there are some news about GBP. Let's see here. No. We have very high impact news, but nothing connected with this. So here you can see also two very good trades. This is one. Price was a little bit this pin inside of this channel, and we can take 50 minute trades, then you get another arrow and another 15 minute trade. That's, and here also, if this touch this, you take 15 minutes and you are in the money. So very easy to use. Okay, we are let's see. I think that we are in the money. We take it here in the beginning. So now we need to wait for this to expire. This is the 15th. So for now we are in the money still. Yes, we are in the money. The 15 candle expired just here. So that's it. We get another signal here, but you see, this is not according to rules. Another one, let's see. This is also not according to rules. You see? And big trend is coming to. And it is, if this arrow is here, it will be very good setup, but no. So this was very good setup, 15 minutes expiring. So here, I'm sure that even you take 20 minutes trade, you will be in the money. Yeah? Let's check this. As I mentioned here, this is the gamma turbo on 5 minutes time frame, non-repainted arrow. Here you can take trades 5 minutes expiry, but also and 10 minutes and 50 minutes are very, very good accuracy. Yeah, personally, I use 5 minutes, but you can take even 15 minutes and it's also okay. You can see that it's going up. We had here support and then a reversal trade to up. So, as you can see, 10 minutes will be in the money too. So, guys, I hope you are satisfied with today's video. And if you need more information, call me. Contact me on my mail. I'm looking here, it's very, very interesting. But now it reached this borderline and it will go down again here. It will be finished in a few minutes here. You see how it, when it comes about these lines, you see, it is some kind of support or resistance lines and it goes back. So guys, if you want to have more information about this indicator, please contact me on my mail. Bye-bye.